stairs clearly.
এই ছবির সমস্ত শুটিং কি ইনডোরে ছিল না বাইরে?
না, সব স্টুডিও।
I've been to Paris several times during the last 10 or 12 years, and I've discovered that my films are well known and are liked by the critics, and I've had received many letters of expressing admiration for my films and all that. But this I didn't expect. This I didn't expect. This is quite a surprise, and a very pleasant one, of course.
And what do you think about the films in India?
Well, that's a coincidence. Actually, I got the award last year. I couldn't go to Paris. I said that doctors don't allow me to travel very much. So I think he decided to come and give it to me here. So actually, I got the award last year. But the fact that the ceremony is taking place this year is significant because of one, because of Festival of France, and two, because of 200th anniversary of the French Revolution.
Thank you.
Cher maître, la visite que la France rend aujourd'hui à l'Inde,
the visit that France is paying back to India today,
n'est pas seulement dictée par la volonté qu'ont les gouvernants de nos deux nations,
is not only determined by the will of the governments of our two nations,
de rapprocher leur vue sur les grandes affaires du monde,
and to bring closer together their views on the great world affairs,
ou de renforcer leur coopération,
or strengthen their cooperation.
Elle procède d'une exigence plus profonde.
This visit is based on a deeper requirement.
Que je ressens profondément cet instant.
Something that I feel very strongly at the present moment.
Le besoin d'entretenir l'amitié des esprits.
The need to maintain the friendship among the minds.
Cette amitié lie depuis très longtemps nos deux peuples.
This is a friendship that has been a bond between our two peoples for a very long time.
Et leur permet, au mépris des distances et des vicissitudes de l'histoire,
and despite the distances and vicissitudes of history,
de préserver un dialogue culturel singulier.
It has been possible to maintain a very special kind of dialogue, cultural dialogue.
C'est un plaisir personnel pour moi.
And it is a personal pleasure to me.
Que de me trouver au deuxième jour de cette trop brève visite en
Calcutta.
Ici, à Calcutta.
It's a great pleasure for me to be here in Calcutta.
Foyer de la Renaissance Bengali.
The center of the rebirth of
pôle de développement culturel et intellectuel de l'Union Indienne.
The center for the cultural and intellectual development of the, in the Union of India.
Et c'est un plaisir plus grand encore que de m'y retrouver en compagnie de quelques-uns des esprits les plus brillants, les plus grands talents de l'Inde d'aujourd'hui.
And it is even a greater pleasure to find myself here in the company of some of the most brilliant minds and the greatest talents of India of today.
Pour honorer avec eux l'un des artistes les plus fascinants de ce temps, M. Satyajit Ray.
In order to honor with them one of the most fascinating artists of our time, Mr. Satyajit Ray.
Dans ce siècle de cinéma, dans ce pays qui possède sans doute la plus grande industrie du film du monde.
Now in this century of the cinema, in this country which has perhaps the greatest film industry in the whole world,
vous vous êtes imposé, M. Ray, d'entrer le jeu parmi les meilleurs.
You have, sir, Mr. Ray, imposed yourself from the very outset as being one of the very best.
Panther Panchali, la complainte du sentier.
Panther Panchali.
Votre première œuvre en 1955,
your first film in 1955,
révélait au Bengale, à l'Inde et au monde,
revealed to Bengal, India and indeed the world,
que Tagore avait un héritier,
that Tagore had a successor,
capable d'exprimer avec l'écriture des temps nouveaux,
who was capable of expressing with the mode of expression of modern times,
celle de l'image,
which is that of the image.
Cette sensibilité que le fondateur de Shantiniketan nous avait déjà rendu familière.
The sensitivity that the man who did so much for Shantiniketan had already made so familiar to us.
Vous ne rejetez pas l'influence du maître.
You do not, of course, reject the influence of the master.
Auquel vous avez rendu quelque éclatant hommage.
Indeed, a few years later, you paid a very striking tribute to him.
Mais vous la transformez, vous la dépassez.
You have transformed it, you have gone beyond.
Dans une vision qui n'appartient qu'à vous.
In a vision which is your personal vision.
Et qui, d'œuvre en œuvre, affirme son existence et élargit son ambition.
And which, from film to film, asserts its demanding requirements and indeed increases its ambition.
Puisant dans les trésors littéraires de la Renaissance bengali.
You have gone to the literary treasures of the Renaissance of Bengal.
Ceux de Bibhuti Bhushan Banerjee.
The names that come to mind are Bibhuti Bhushan Banerjee.
De Tarashankar Banerjee.
Tarashankar Banerjee.
De Nandranath.
Taken all this to produce your own work, where in fact everything, to some extent, your contribution is of a religious nature through the light that you today, maître,
la France rend hommage à un très grand cinéaste.
France is paying tribute to a very great film director.
À un ami aussi.
To a friend also.
Mais elle veut témoigner surtout sa gratitude.
But she particularly wishes to show her gratitude.
À un créateur.
To a creator.
Qui en s'enracinant dans cette partie de terre qui est la sienne.
Who with his roots in this part of the earth which is his own.
Témoigne, continue de porter témoignage pour tous les autres.
Bears witness and continues to bear witness for the plight of everyone else.
Il existe dans ce grand pays bien des talents.
In this great country there are many talents.
Une force créatrice.
There is a creative power.
Qui mériterait bien d'autres rencontres dans d'autres endroits,
which would justify many other meetings in other places,
avec d'autres artistes, d'autres écrivains,
others.
Mais nous avons pensé que
Satyajit Ray
représentait typiquement
was a typical representative,
un grand moment de la culture indienne,
a very great moment of Indian culture,
et de la création universelle tout court.
And of universal creativity as such.
Voilà pourquoi je vais avoir maintenant
that is why I will now
le privilège de remettre
the privilege
distinction or the order of
a distinction in the order of the Legion of Honor,
right,
to such a degree.
Au nom de la France.
On behalf of France. Ladies and gentlemen, I feel immensely happy and proud to receive this very great honor from France in the year of the Festival of France and the 200th anniversary of the French Revolution. I would like to take this opportunity to acknowledge my debt to the French cinema. I have learned a great deal from the films of the great French masters, and I consider Jean Renoir as my principal mentor. This signal honor is, I feel, at the signal honor, I feel fulfilled as an Indian artist, and I feel that my constant devotion to the art of cinema over the years has not been in vain. Thank you.
আচ্ছা এবার প্যাসেজটা মাইন্ড।